Some may call her the human goddess. Being one of the newer human girls, she hasn't been in a lot of games, but it's not that bad though, as the amount of time she's been in the main games is actually the same as Yomu. Chapter 6 is one instance where her geekiness shows up. Sanae's popular image has shifted from soft-spoken and demure to markedly eccentric with her knowledge of robots, anime, and enthusiasm for aliens. Without further ado, let's begin the character profile, Sanae Kochiya.